The Department of Environmental Management is reopening part of the Charlestown Beach to traffic. Now, the Pinpoint News Tracker is going to take you to East Beach and the Ninigret Conservation Area Sand Trail. Now, starting tomorrow, the public will have access up to Camping Area 1. The rest will be closed until July 31st in order to provide protection for piping plovers that have nested here. The bird is listed as threatened on both federal and state endangered species lists.